It's your girl Lexi, and I'm so excited because today I am doing a quick fashion overhaul. So I don't have a lot of clothes, but I still just wanted to try them on and start the series, because only if y'all knew, I buy clothes from Fashion Nova like every single other week. So I'm going to start showing you guys what I get from Fashion Nova. Sorry if I keep playing with my hair because it's so cute. Go get your curling products today, period. Send a link in my bio. I said link in my bio. Link down in the description. But I'm so excited to try on some of these clothes and some of the looks that I put together. So make sure you guys subscribe to this channel. Make sure you guys follow me on Instagram at @officiallexip and curlinistas. And comment what videos you guys want to see me do next. So without further ado, let's get on with the video. Okay, guys. So the first thing I have is this. Let me give y'all a little fashion look. Okay, this is what I have. So I got this in a size medium. Obviously, I don't know. So y'all, I got this in a size medium. I definitely should have got in a small, cause look how this looks. Like, this looks super big, but I'll probably just end up sewing it or something. But the skirt and everything is really cute. Like, this is a really cute set, but it's obviously too big on me. So let's go try on our next fit. I almost forgot to say, I'm gonna have what the product is, like what the name of it is gonna be on the screen, and what size I got, and everything will be linked down below to the outfits. Not that I just ran out of breath. Everything that I got is gonna be linked down below. Like all the elf, y'all get what I'm saying. It's gonna be linked down below. So if you wanna get the outfit, it's gonna be linked down below. Okay, y'all. So this is the, do not mind my ashy stomach. Let me go put on some lotion. Oh my gosh. Like, I just can't ever win. I can't. My stomach is ashy. My lights are turning off. My phone is on 20%. Ugh, get out. But y'all, this is the shirt, okay? I got this in a size small because everybody was saying that it runs big. I'm really glad that I got it small. So I got this shirt in a small, and I always get my pants in a 7. So I'm going to give you guys a model walk. Boom, 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 boom. I think this outfit is really cute. These are just regular jeans. Oh, my hip pop, pop, hip. My hip just popped. Y'all, I really like this outfit. This is a really cute, like, winter outfit. I wanted to start to get winter and fall clothes because I was more so thinking in my head, like, oh, I'm about to go to Florida and Atlanta. Like, I'm finna just, no, baby, it's cold. It's cold outside. So I got like really winter fall clothes. So yeah, I really like this shirt and this pants. And like I said, everything will be linked down below. So let's get to the next fit. So y'all, I was not expecting this shirt to be so small. I got this in the, hold on. Yeah, I got this in a size medium, and this shirt is actually not as big as I thought it was gonna be. So I got the matching pants. It has the same thing as it has like right here. I was really expecting the shirt to be bigger, but it's not actually that big. But I really do love this outfit. It's really cute. Model walk spin. Boom. Which is really cute. I really like this outfit, but I just wasn't, this shirt is like not big. Like for a medium, I was thinking it's gonna be bigger. I got the shirt in the medium, and I got the pants in the medium. Was expecting to be bigger. Like, usually I wear it size small, and this is kind of fitted, but I don't know. Let's just get onto the next outfit. Okay, y'all. So I really love this outfit. Like, when I seen the girl wear it, I was like, I have to get this. So this is in a size small, and this is in a size small as well. And this is really cute. Let me give y'all a little walk, a little spin around. And mind you guys, I'm 5'7" and I weigh around like 130. So this is like really cute. I really love this. Like, I'm gonna wear this on Thursday for the collab chill event, and this is like such a cute outfit. I really love this. You know, it's like a really cute but casual look, period. Okay, I'm so sorry about that, but this is very cute. I love it. 10 out of 10, period. Okay y'all, so this is the next outfit. This gives me very much Thanksgiving. So the top is a medium and the bottom is a medium as well. This is like a very fitted look. So just spin around, walk. Okay, but I really like this. Like, this is giving me like Thanksgiving vibes, fall vibes. I really love this, and it is super cozy. Like, look at the texture of it. It's like really soft and cozy. So I would definitely wear this if I was going out to walk during a cold time. Like, it's not cold right now, but it's about to get cold. But it is cold, but it's not like it chooses its days. But this is like an outfit for like when it's like really cold outside, and this is super, super cute. 10 out of 10. Okay y'all, so this is a shirt that I got this in a medium because I really like oversized t-shirts. Honestly, I just got this because it was pink and it's super cute. This is what it looks like. It's like a tie-dye shirt, super, super cute. And yeah, purr. I know you guys are gonna ask me where I get these things from. I get them from Amazon, and I'll probably start selling these soon. Okay y'all, so this is the next outfit, and I really, really like this outfit. So the last time I got this shirt, I got it in a white and a small, and it did not fit. So I got this one in a medium. Of course, these pants are in a 5, and I got this little accessory thing to go with it as well. And this outfit, is super cute. Let me give you guys a model walk. Music, boom, 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 boom. What's the walk everybody doing on TikTok? With the little auntie walk. With the little auntie walk on TikTok, people be like. But y'all, this outfit is super cute. 10 out of 10, period. Like, I really like this accessory part. It's really cute. Y'all, do y'all see this? Y'all see this hoodie? This is what it looks like on the back. 10 out of 10. I love this. Mind you, this is in a size small. This right here is in a size small. This looks like a medium. This is a small. This hoodie is so cute, and it's very warm and cozy. I would definitely be wearing this all summer, and I said, I would definitely be wearing this. Why do I keep clapping? Stop clapping. I know I talk with my hands a lot. I don't know if that's annoying to you guys or not, but I'm so sorry if I clap. Like, I really talk with my hands, if you guys haven't noticed at this point. But I give this hoodie a 10 out of 10. It's super cozy. If you guys want a really oversized cute hoodie, this is really cute because I got this in a size small, and this is really big. When I opened it up, I was like, dang, this is like a really big size. That usually this like fits like a medium. But y'all, super cute. 10 out of 10, period. I really love the back. That's what I really like. The back is really cute, and it says rich. Okay, because I'm rich and I'm rich. My name was Rich and I'm rich. You gotta speak out to the universe, period. Okay y'all, so this top really looks like the burgundy top just in pink, but I got this set in a small, and I got this set in a medium before, and it was way much bigger, but I really like how this fits. I'm doing an all pink photo shoot really, really soon. So y'all stay tuned for that. But this is a really cute outfit. I would definitely wear this like in the springtime, summer to like an amusement park or something. But this is a really, really cute outfit. And you know, it's not too cheeky. This is like a cute, appropriate, I want to say shorts. But it's not booty shorts, because you know, if you be on fashion, if you go on Fashion Nova, you will see that a lot of their stuff is cheeky. But this is like a really cute, appropriate like summer outfit. I really like this. So thank you guys so much for watching this video. Make sure you guys give this video a like, subscribe to my channel because I post every single Friday, and make sure you guys turn on your post notifications as well. Make sure you guys give this video a like to let me know that you guys want to see more Fashion Nova try-ons, because I would definitely give it to you, because I get most of my clothes from Fashion Nova. So I would love to show you guys what new outfits I get all the time. So thank you guys once again for watching. And if you want to keep up with me, follow me on Instagram. It will be on the screen. Officially Lexi P and Curlinistas. And it will be linked down though. And it will link down low in the description as well. Make sure you guys follow my TikTok. All my social medias down below. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. And I will see you next Friday. Bye.